Hey everybody, how we doing this morning? I have Pop-Tarts, and we're starting up with some more near. I'm super excited. We're getting to some good parts. And yeah, so super excited for that. I may start the day with some chill fishing and see if we can figure out where rainbow trout are. I think we came back here to make sure that there weren't any other quests. Can't report back to his parents. I'm just waiting for him to have not actually gone back home. I want to do a quick circuit and make sure nothing new has popped up. I know that my camera's covering the map, but I figure the map isn't super important. If it is, you guys want to see the map, let me know. Could go with a top left camera, but... Oh, I think I wanted to check all of the vendors too, just to see what they have. And make sure that there wasn't something like new that I haven't grabbed yet. Check the weapons vendor already. Nothing that I saw anyways. Wait, unless that guy in like the middle has something. I don't think I would have seen him from where I did my circuits. So let's go this gotta be coming up to points of no return or something, so I want to make sure that we don't miss anything. Mm-hmm. might do a loop for shinies too. Let's do it. I should probably go try and get those scorpions too. Because I know they're needed for some of the upgrades. Tutorial. I like how you get loot the tutorials off of enemies, actually. It's actually kind of a cool thing, if even if sometimes they come more than a little bit late. You can catch fish at some spots in the desert sand. It's a claws that I know are needed for some things. At least so far. No, tails? I don't even remember. Say, I know I've got some of that, so. Alright. I just want to look at something and I can't remember what. Doing a circuit for shinies. Spell for the loot whore. The hell is over here? Probably a fishing spot, that'd be my guess. Oh my God!
It appears to be up.
Like, let me loot some of these. What if I need their stuff? Also, there's a shiny over here.
Looks like we can't.
Okay. I wanted to see if I could get back over there, just in case there was something else there. We go to town then. Was I actually able to upgrade the sword again? I feel like I should be. I'm gonna double check. Okay, I need titanium alloy. Thank you. shinies in like the same spot up here. Whoops. Not what I meant to do, but that's okay. Check on my garden. Okay, so 10 and 12, and then this one is 9. Okay, so you do get more if you water it at all, every stage. I mean, I figured, but... Okay, I see 3 pumpkins. Why am I only getting 1? I guess they could be, like, all bug-ridden. I'm gonna do a ton of rice next, I think. Just because I know that I need rice for a quest. I'm also more or less not selling anything unless it's for, because I'm, like, full as well, so. I want to fertilize. And then we're gonna do rice. Comment you do not need in the garbage. I'm just gonna play in all of the rice that I have. I feel like you should be able to get some seeds from. I mean, I guess you can get seeds for free anyways, but. Oops. Oops. There we go. Wrong button. We didn't end up getting Skyrim sorted yesterday, but we're probably gonna do it either today or tomorrow. And then may or may not do some test streams of the beginning and just like dicking around. I'm actually really excited to start putting Skyrim VR in the regular rotation. I haven't gotten to play it in VR in so long. I'm like so hyped. And we've got more room here than where I've played it before. So there's going to be mayhem. I have to go through and water everything afterwards, but that's okay. I don't know, wheat just sells for way too much to like pass up on it. Yona would like to water plants. Give her something to do. Should be able to get Yona to water our plants. Rice. Pickles. Down. Pickles. Get down. Down. Sorry, he's on Mux's desk and he doesn't like that. Give me a second. Pickles. These cats. All right, that's good though. Did I water this one? Yes. What you doing, Kana? What you doing? Guessing that I'm probably gonna have, might end up having to go back into the junk heap to farm said a different color. Like a different icon. What the? I broke it! It's like tipped over squares now instead of an arrow. What the hell did I do? All my plants. That heals you as well, so. Supposedly, this might be where I get the fish that I need. Supposedly it might just be a lure, but... Okay, this does feel a little different. Okay, there we go! Okay, and how many of those did I need then? If I don't need any bait. Oh my god, did I just find the secret? Two, okay. Oh my god, I might have been a dumbass the whole time. Trying to overthink it. So I'm wondering what I should do for my Skyrim character for the VR stream. I kind of feel like we have to go Khajiit because kitties. And then I really like the archery. Like, I mean, I might do like a mixed build kind of thing anyways, but... Also fun to stab people in VR. Like, very fun to stab people in VR. Okay, what are we at? 5! We only need 2 more. Oh my god, this is like so much better than it was before. I mean, you always need a backup to archery anyways, for when things actually get close up. The big thing is that I'm gonna have to come up with a mod list that we can post so that people can see what mods we're using, because we have modded it to high hell and there's still at least 2 or 3 that I want to add. I'm not sure if one is like built in or not. I thought it was, but I don't know if it is for the VR. Oh, that fish was different. We have like the visual mods to make it look better, but then I also have like, we have a bunch of physics mods too. There we go. Okay, and then this is gonna be sharks, mushrooms, and rice, which I'm still waiting for. This I have to go. I'm still waiting for the rice. But if we can level up the fishing in the meantime, then we can farm the sharks too. Which will be nice. Seriously, where did the guy's pigs all go?
If we turn this entire...
Like, he's not gonna mention his pigs just vanishing into thin air?
Nobody's here.
I believe they left us a note.
Thanks to your help, my son has returned to take up the family business. We have decided to move to a new land to begin anew and thoroughly train him to carry on the family name.
Well, that's sort of anticlimactic. I wonder what the business was anyway.
Hey, are you friends with the people who lived here?
Are they drug dealers?
No, not really. Why?
Because the goddamn bastards borrowed money from everyone in the village and then skipped town.
Ah, scam artists.
apparently their son ran away because he wanted to escape a life of crime. But then some idiot brought him back.
Oh boy.
Well, I guess we know the family business now.
To think we did not even get paid for this absurd misadventure. Oh well. Perhaps we should tally it up as an expensive life lesson and move on.
Oh boy. Well then. It's actually kind of funny. Wait, the chickens are all gone too. Emil?
Emil?
Oh no, Emil!
What is it? What happened? Emil!
He doesn't seem to be sick. I think it's just fatigue. I can't imagine how hard it must have been to run all this way without sight.
Are you all right, Emil?
I can see it.
Hey, just take it easy, okay?
The air, it's vibrating. I can feel it behind my eyes. So much pressure. Oh God, there's so many of them. Get out. Get out of the village. The shades are coming.
Huh?
Sounds like they're already here.
Come on, let's go.
Uh-oh. Did the chickens know? Serve to slow the progress of white chlorination. No unusual reading seen in subject. Send records directly to cabinet command room.
Damn it! It's not gonna hold!
Shades are attacking.
Okay, wait, hang on. I want to make this more of an AoE thing. We're gonna go with this one, and then I want to make sure that everything actually has words on it.
What the hell's going on?
No time. Get everyone into the library. And please, make sure Yona's safe.
Don't worry. I'll grab her. Just don't get yourself killed, all right?
I won't. Now go, Devila. Hurry! We have to stop them before they destroy the village!
Dispatch these smaller ones as fast as you can.
Shades! Shades in the village!
Oh God, where's my wife? I'll kill every last one of you!
You whelps are hardly worthy of our steel.
Come on, bring everything you got!
Pathetic. Even in death, they disgust me.
I won't let any of you pass me!
Okay.
Hurry! Hurry!
Get the wounded to the library!
Uh-oh! At least one. We're gonna probably bring Darklands back. Oh shit, that thing looks nasty. That thing looks mean!
What is that brute?
I don't know, but we gotta take it down.
The arms are vulnerable when it attacks.
Okay, I do need to get the Dark Blast on here, so hang on. We're going to... I'm gonna go with Lance on this side and Dark Blast on this side again. Maybe.
I need to get closer and make him attack.
There we go.
Okay, that's not good.
Regenerating shade. How will we even know if our attacks are working?
We'll just have to keep hitting it until we find out. Climb up from here.
Oh, for fuck's sake, really?
Perhaps its interior is more vulnerable.
Oh shit, I just fell. Okay, I'm going to... No, I don't want to, though.
So then fire some magic into its mouth.
Those arms are proving to be quite the bother.
Maybe I do need to. Okay, I need to change this again. I'm gonna put this back to this. Okay, so the purplish ones can't be... There we go!
Look where it's headed!
Like hell it is!
That doesn't look good.
We can't let it get to the library, no matter what!
There we go. think we just pissed it off.
This isn't working.
So what do we do?
I was wondering when she was gonna show up. I know she doesn't like the towns, but...
You guys having a good time? Huh?
Kaine!
Underestimate us at your own peril, fiend.
Keep hitting it. At some point, it's gotta start working.
Is she trying to raise our morale, or is she honestly that insane?
Either one works for me. Let's go!
Ow.
It's heading toward the library.
No, that's where Yona is.
There we go.
You're gonna die today, shithog.
Shithog? Oh, come now, that's not even a real word.
Looks like you've learned how to swing that thing.
I'm glad you noticed. You really know how to put up a fight, Kaine.
Come on, keep pushing it!
There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
You stubborn son of a bitch.
Can I not kill it here? Okay, there we go.
Did you leave your strength in your other pair of undergarments?
Shut up, Beth.
Here we go, here we go, here we go. There we go. Oh no!
Oh no! Shade's in the library. Yona!
Was there a treasure down there though? I like how it's like my sister! But what about the treasure?
Okay? I can't keep fighting like this.
I have to. There's no other choice. Otherwise, why did I even come here? Get out of here, Emil! No! I won't abandon these people now. You told me once that my eyes had value, and that I shouldn't be ashamed of them.
Aww.
You told me that even a life like mine had purpose. So I won't just sit around and let you fight while I stay behind.
Anil. Just don't die on me.
I won't, Kaine. Let's take care of these shit hogs.
Aww.
I like it.
We can't let any more shades in here.
Another boss? Oh no, same one, his head just fell off.
Emil!
Is there no way to kill this infernal thing?
That would be why he didn't
basement and seal it there. Those walls are thick rock. I doubt even this beast could break them.
Works for me.
Great. I love basements.
Down the basement. Dear God.
Yoda!
Is that the leader of these creatures?
Stay back, Kaine! Seal the door!
finally.
Where am I?
It's been a long time, Grimoire Vice.
Who are you? What is this place?
I am Grimoire Noir. I am you.
What?
Do you not remember, Grimoire Vice? We two serve a higher purpose.
Enough lies! Stay back!
Why do you try to suppress the memory? Do you fear hurting someone close to you?
Preposterous!
Your denial is preposterous! We are mere books created to serve the Shadow Lord. You have no right to forsake him.
The Shadow Lord?
Do you remember our ultimate goal?
Our ultimate goal?
White and black shall fuse to one and set free shades to the world.
Fuse us? No, I cannot. I will not. I will never!
Your chance encounter with this boy. Your collection of the sealed verses. It was all set in motion by the Shadow Lord himself.
No. Lies.
The time has come for us to create a new and perfect world. We shall become as one, you and I.
Become one.
Vice, you dumbass!
Kindly.
Start making sense, you rotten book, or you're gonna be sorry. Maybe I'll rip your pages out one by one, or maybe I'll put you in the goddamn furnace. How can someone with such a big smart brain get hypnotized like a little bitch, huh? Oh, Shadow Lord, I love you, Shadow Lord. Come over here and give Vice a big sloppy kiss, Shadow Lord. Now pull your head out of your goddamn ass and start fucking helping us.
I am one with the shadow. Huh? Bitch.
We grimoires exist to create in this world a new and just paradise. We must unite. The world demands it.
Paradise.
Yes, and we are so close to realizing it.
Please don't go, Vice.
Who's there?
It's okay. I'll understand. I'll understand if you forget us. But I promise I won't forget you. I'll remember you. No matter what. I'll keep the memory of Grimoire Vice alive forever. And that's not all I'll do. You hear me? I'll chase you till the end of time, and I'll bring you back to us. So, Vice, please. Please, come back.
Damn it, we need to stop him. If we don't do something, that black book will absorb Vice.
Black. Vice. Black. Vice.
Yes, now we shall unite in common purpose. Then the world can finally bear witness to our true power.
Vice!
Vice! I'm getting chills.
For the last time, my name is Grimoire Vice, and it is not to be abbreviated.
Vice!
Vice!
Good to see you, Kaine. Although I don't think anyone has ever accused me of being a little bitch before. And you, we meet again.
Vice, you okay?
I believe I could ask you the same question right now.
Impossible. We must unite. We must become as one.
I don't like you, and I want nothing to do with you. Besides, I have my companions.
You're back!
Of course they're weak, and they whine when I leave.
Vice!
It's almost too much trouble, but they are my friends. I shall fight by their side, now and forever.
Vice, thanks.
All of my magical powers have been taken away. Oh, yeah.
Damn you. Our true memories are still there. How dare you ignore them?
Perhaps you should have scribbled them in my margins, Let us start by dispatching the nearby distractions. I can't use my magic.
Stop targeting the book, damn it!
I'll get them back, Vice.
And you are the last one left, Noir.
Noir? Address me by my proper name, fool!
Probably should set that to the vent so we get our abilities back. There we go. What do we get now? What do we get now? Dark Lands, okay. Here we go. What do I get now? What do I get now? Dark Hand. There we go. Dark Getting all my abilities back.
We have reclaimed my powers.
Okay, hang on. We got it. Okay, so we got to set these all back again. This is gonna be Dark Gluttony. Maybe I'll do this one here. Keep that there.
Good heavens! The roof is about to collapse! Here it comes. Stay back.
I can't run now. Damn. This library isn't gonna hold for long.
We must finish this quickly.
Understand in time.
Yona,
get up!
No!
Give my sister back!
No matter how things unfold, it all returns to us. All of it.
Yona! Yona! Yona!
Are you okay?
Yona!
Is this blood?
The fight's over. And I think we lost.
We?
Sorry, guys. I think this is it. For me, too.
Kaine, no!
Oh, quit crying. Look, before I go, we need to take care of this guy. Emil?
Yeah?
I want you to... I want you to petrify me. You can use me to keep this thing locked away down there.
No! I can't!
Kaine! Stop!
He's right! It's suicide! You can't do it!
Your powers exist to protect others, right?
Kaine?
Just do it, Emil.
But...
if you don't, it's gonna break down this fucking door!
I don't know what to do!
Oh my god! Oh my god, what do I do? I don't wanna petrify Kaine. Oh my god, what do I do? What happens if I say do nothing? I have to try this.
Kaine, no! You can't!
God damn it! We don't have a choice!
I have to.
Kaine.
No more crying, okay? Grow strong. Never lose hope. Vice.
Spare me the goodbye, hussy. I imagine it will take more than this to kill you.
I doubt it.
Save your progress up to this point. Yes. I'm gonna save it in this locate, in this spot, spot two. Although the resultant white chlorination syndrome infection makes ours an imperfect solution, we have reason to expect some positive results. Testing will begin on the previously selected subjects. Record keeping on the procedure's safety is top priority. 5 years later?
Don't let your guard down. I guess that was a tad obvious.
I may now use two-handed swords and spears.
Play.
Oh, that is cool. Why have I not been using that more?
Another poor victim.
Damn it. When will this stop?
Alright, guys, hold tight. I am gonna go stretch my legs and like let some of that sink in, cause holy crap. I will be back shortly and then we'll continue this because oh my god, it's getting good. Also, how many stories did we completely miss out on? Okay, only one. That's actually not that bad. And still do the fishing one. So. Alright guys, hold tight, I will be right back.